Tonight, we examine a crime that was committed some time ago. This very special report from when?
The 18th of November, 2009 was just an ordinary day for most. But for this victim, it was the day his life changed forever. To protect his identity, we've had Robbie's face pixelated.
Oh yeah, things were going grand, you know. We were on our way to South Africa. Olé, olé, olé. Going to have a great time. Then he comes along, sleight of hand. I saw him do it. Everyone saw him do it. Even the cameras. He robbed us blind. But the authorities, they turned a blind eye. I'll never forget he walked by me, smiling, just went, va va film. Spoke with an accent. I think his name was Henry. Wasn't even his first name. I believe he's in South Africa, still at large, or at least on a bench somewhere. Ah, yeah, he'll rob again for sure if he's given a chance. I just wouldn't like to see this happen to anyone else. It might be too late for me, but it's never too late for justice.
If you've been touched by the teams discussed in our report, please contact us at this address. Thank you.